They say everyone's a little Irish on St. Patrick's Day. So let's have a little Irish food. Grated and mashed potatoes go together to make the boxty, a traditional and delicious Irish potato pancake. And where would St. Paddy's Day be without corned beef? In this case, turned into the perfect corned beef sandwich. Or ground beef, vegetables, and seasonings, lovingly cooked in a light gravy, then topped with mashed potatoes and baked into a beautiful shepherd's pie. All this followed, of course, by a smooth dark stout. A little glass of stout to go with a little shepherd's pie, little potato pancakes, and a little corned beef sandwich. Hey, I did say little Irish food.